Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm here with Relumine on iOS and I'm excited to give it a try. Enjoy! Oh, okay. Aw, sweet. Yikes. Interesting. Oh. Huh, that's a little weird. It's a little odd. Kind of dizzying a bit. Maybe I'll get used to it. Oh, something new. Whoa. Cool artwork. What's that? It looks like there's someone trapped in there. There is. Oh, okay. There we go. Little dizzying the way the whole thing moves. Bit disorienting. Do I have a letter? think I have to go this way. Oh. Kind of dizzying. Okay, so now I like how each side has its own art here. It's a cool looking game. Okay. Aha. Oh. Huh. Okay, what do I do here? Aha! Wait, I have to get back though. Aha. Phew. This one looks simpler. What? Ah. Okay. Little dizzying. Just one more. Huh. It's a little confusing because there's a lot of trial and error involved. seeing what each thing does. It's not like... Oh, an easy one. Look at that. Huh. Someone studying this creature? Oh, interesting. Oh. This reminds me a lot of Monument Valley, but very different too. Different control scheme mechanics, but kind of sort of messing with perspective a little bit. Oh, this is a huge claw. What? How cute. Huh. That seems like maybe a good place to take a break. So that's the tutorial or intro. That's the first chapter. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4 chapters left. So I guess I'll do one chapter at a time. Alright, so that is Relumine. Check it out. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.